Good morning, lads. My name is General Bluebell, and welcome back to Bastion, where the last time we did something. We made a core, or we got a core. Yeah. Boom.
Kid does it again. Only fair he decides what we build next.
Cool. So what should I build? Forge or distillery? I already have one, I think, forge. We shall see about that. Arsenal. So we don't have any of these structures. Forge. New upgrades available. Ooh, already.
A lot of things need fixing up in this world, and we can start right here.
Something heavy. An upgrade material for the Sail Hammer. A chunk of precious alloy found deep underground. So I need to find more materials. That's nice. I agree with that. Sometimes it's just best to keep quiet. Hope you guys are enjoying this as well as I am. I really, really like this game just because of the art style and music.
Picked up traces of other cores while the kid was out.
What is this? The workman ward. Area cleared. Where should we go next? Core detected. The melting pot. Well, that sounds awesome. Doesn't it?
In better days, the melting pot was sealed tighter than the skin on a squirt.
The melting pot. Right next. Oh, right on the squirts, actually. Wow.
Of all the plans to survive the calamity, it had to be stab weeds. Blasted things hurt like a broken heart.
Oh. They don't hurt me.
If there's a core, he figures it ought to be deeper down.
Hell yeah. But do I get anything from, Ow? Oh wait, I can do this. What's in here? I wanna see. It seems like a piece of material that I might need. Something nasty. Oh, hello. Bye. There we go. Got him. Nice and easy.
He cuts down every stab weed like there's gonna be a prize for it.
Hey, you don't need to narrate everything I do, old man. There might not be a prize, but I just want to clear everything before I move on. Maybe there's secrets, who knows? Ouch. Alright. Tonics.
Core stuck inside one of those fancy cages.
Trip mine.
Some of the stuff lying around is downright dangerous.
Not much to talk about. There we go. Done and done. Secrets. I'm looking for secrets. And tonics. Health tonics. How do I?
No breaking a cage like that. But the kid tries anyway. Gotta find a way to spring it open.
I see. Spring it open. Something fell down. Oh, Dad!
He throws a switch. Now what could possibly go wrong?
Everyone in the history of everything who has ever said that.
As it turns out, the cage starts lifting from the core ever so slow. All kid can do is wait. Shipments start falling in.
Oh my God. I might die here.
Not every squirt's born bad. Some spring to the kid's defense.
Hell yeah.
Judging by the movement of the cage, it's gonna take a little while.
Good. Just what I need. More dead.
He's gotta hold out just a little longer.
One chance left. How do I... I forgot the controls of this game. I haven't been playing it much. Not even in my spare time.
Scumbags don't take kindly to interlopers. Even some gas fellas take his corner.
Oops.
Help. Birdie popped that mean old foreman. At this rate, maybe 5 more minutes. Maybe 30. Hard to tell.
Good narrating, old man. You're doing my job for me. Thank you. It's a secret skill.
Squirts get real territorial around the core. Then a shipment of free samples shows up.
Eat the tonic?
It ain't all bad. As the kid finds some spices from the motherland. Tax free. One thing's for sure, that cage is awful heavy.
Yes, it is. It takes a while. Open. Music's awesome again.
It's a troublesome scene.
Ow. There it fell. Did this.
Left, and the core goes free. 10, 9, 8, 7. You give or take a few seconds.
Good.
Finally, the core's within reach. And done.
How do I
it all proves more than the kid can handle.
Oh, come on. I'm dead.
They tied
yet
it
again.
Up at the melting pot when they heard the kid was coming back.
I like how he falls on the face.
Of all the plans to survive the calamity, it had to be stab weeds. All kid can do is wait.
And fight like a
Shipment
motherfucker.
Start falling in. Moving of a cage, it's gonna take a little while.
A little while. I'm back to Dipper. It's going to get... It's going to take a little more than a little while. Maybe a little bit more while. Who knows? I certainly don't. What do I know? I'm just playing a video game.
Scumbags don't take kindly to interlopers.
Well, they can just screw themselves up, if that's the case.
Gas fellas take his corner. Birdie popped that mean old foreman.
Hell yeah. I have my own army.
At this rate, maybe 5 more minutes. Maybe 30. Hard to tell.
This is like a battlefield. Wow. I love it. Just pressing Q.
Scores get real territorial around the core.
Again.
Zaylandia held treasures from around the world, but Kid needs just one.
I see. Is that the core? Is that the treasury?
It had to be stab weeds for down.
Yes. Secrets. Secrets and sacrets. Ah, yes. Something nasty. I wonder what can we use to, what's that supposed to be used for? An upgrade, but what?
Flying around.
Ouch.
He throws a switch. Now what could possibly go wrong?
Everything and anything.
Quite a bit, as it turns out. The cage starts lifting from the core ever so slow. All Kid can do is wait.
And not die.
Shipments start falling in.
Alrighty.
Not every score's cool. Bad. Some sprint to the Kid's defense.
Beating them like a BOSS. Die, bitches.
Scumbags don't
bitches. There we go.
Gas fellas take on. Heard it pop that mean old
boy. Oh yeah. They like me apparently. Hell yeah, I've got my
at
own
this
army.
Rate, maybe 5 more minutes. Maybe 30. Hard to tell.
How can you tell, old man? Who knows? Maybe he is a seer? How do you call them?
Blasted things hurt like a broken heart.
Yeah, you said that, old man. It's gonna be easier. Let's clear all of this out. Actually. Because it might be easier to pass the area, I don't know.
Some of the stuff lying around is downright dangerous.
There we go.
He throws a switch.
Yes.
Now what could possibly go wrong? Quite a bit, as it turns out. The cage starts lifting from the core ever so slow.
At least we get the money.
Is wait.
I don't know.
Shipments start falling in.
I don't know what the pieces are. Those blue things that keep falling out of the enemies.
Not every score is born bad. Some spring to the Kid's defense.
Hell yes.
Judging by the movement of the cage, it's gonna take a little while.
It's gonna take a little more than a little while. We've been over this, old man. Just click. Click. It's like we're playing Cookie Clicker. Yeah, it's like a war. The flipping war.
It ain't all bad. Just a kid finds some spices from the motherland. Tax free. A few moments left, and the core goes free. 10, 9, 8, 7, give or take a few seconds. Finally. cores within reach. And done.
Yeah, if I could get out, that'd be nice. Out of this war zone.
He's got it. Just gotta get to the nearest barge.
Where is the nearest barge then? Clever. So that's why. But yes. Awesome. So much things. So that's the barge, I think. The floating thing, ship. There's squirrels dancing on it, though. That part took me almost 10 minutes to finish. I'm good at video games. I'm very good at video games.
Look on his face after that one.
You have to tell me something? Ancient
folks voyaged across the boundless sea to found Zealandia. It was good living here for a while. The old world
good.
Is finished, but the new world's just getting started.
Hell yeah. That's cool. Let's see what we can build, actually. Select an upgrade. Oh my god. What is this? Sledge head. A harder, heavier hammerhead that delivers greater force on impact, or a battlehead that's 10% critical hit chance, 50% damage. This
gives lifelong friends looking fit to keep on fighting.
Hell to the yes. What we can do with this thing? Repeater. Double clip, we can, or speed clip, 55% faster, rewind, 8 ammo capacity. I think
turns
this one.
Turns out those old bones still have some spark in them.
Hell to the yes, you'd say it, old man. Should we keep on going just for a little bit? No, let's go. Alright, I think I will leave this video here, but thank you so very much for watching. Keep on marching really into victory, and I'll see you all in the next video.